Maya, can you hear me?
Mommy, where are you? I'm scared. Darren's really mad at you.
Don't worry, I'm almost there. Just hang on, sweetie.
Maya, what are you doing? Who are you talking to?
I'm sorry. Maya can't come to the phone right now. Don't call back.
What have you done to my daughter?
This is Sarah Carter, the supervisor of Project Dawn. Today is May 11th. We've almost finished evacuating Gray Falls. Only a few residents are still here. We've told the remaining residents more police cars are coming to help, but it's a lie. What's the point of telling them they're doomed? I have research to complete. Years ago, I lost my daughter, my honey. Phoebe had an untreatable genetic. Sitting next to her that day, holding her hand, I swore to find a way to improve human bodies, even defeating death itself. I've been working hard to become the head of Project Dawn. I chose each person on my We looked everywhere for gifted people. Finally, luck smiled upon us. Darren's abilities are truly amazing. We tried to strengthen them, but things quickly got out of control. After the first explosion, I realized we had to evacuate. That's when my staff fled like cowardly rats. They were afraid of the townspeople's anger, of Darren's abilities. But these things were so small. I stayed here, and I won't leave. I'm taking just a few necessities, my chest and my records. I'm going back to the Institute to see what's happening. At the bus terminal, I saw a military vehicle. I'll use it to...
after our town was isolated, we scattered, trying to survive. Darren's influence slowly drove each of us crazy. I was the last to hang on to my sanity. Here's the station. Some people hid here, waiting for help to arrive. They didn't realize no one was going to. They even hung photos of their lost loved ones up there. I had to watch the people of my town die. I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy. There was no one left to hang up my photo. But you're here now. Could you hang my photo for me? In return, I'm sure the souls of this town will reveal their darkest secrets to you.
Notice changes in the surface of the dome. A car breached the dome, but then the dome closed again. Jennifer Palmer entered a time loop. Her death is scheduled to reoccur today. Three attempts have been registered. Observation continues. Thank you.
wanted this doll, but my work hasn't been completed.